13, 14 months is very long in politics. You have seen what has happened. In a term of 5 years, the ups and
to work hard with this present leadership, but we can see that they have reconstituted the state unit, and Congress as of today, we can see that it has no respect, no regard for the grassroots. I can say I am a grassroots leader, and whatever the voice of the grassroots has come, we have approached the leadership. The AICC in charge have come to Meghalaya several times, and we have aired our grievances that we need a new state president to fight the 2023 elections. But they kept on delaying, they kept on delaying. We can see that they have reconstituted the state unit, and I was a secretary in the MPCC in the past, but without any valid reason, without anything, they have just removed me also as secretary from the Congress party in the state. People of the state have accepted TMC. We can see Nong Thumai constituency this much, they have come here today. That shows that the people of the state have accepted TMC. Yes, I have plans to contest 2023 elections, but like I said, it depends upon the blocs whom they nominate, and I will respect the voice of the blocs, because without the blocs, without the people, it's no point contesting, losing, forfeiting my security deposit, just creating a, you know, making an insult on myself. I will respect the block level. I'll respect the grassroots. As I am a grassroots worker, I will respect the grassroots decision. Many options for me in West Khasi Hills. There's Mao Shan Road, there's Mao Thar Rai Shan, and out here in East Khasi Hills, there's Mao Kun Rao, there's Mao Ring Keneng. So one of these constituencies only, I'll, in the months to come, I will declare myself, and that will be.